Today we're asking, what units are used to measure electricity? There are four units used to measure electricity. Ohms measures resistance. Volts measures voltage. Amps measures current. And watts measures power. Each of these four units have been named to honor a scientist influential in understanding electricity. Electricity isn't something that humans really created. God created it in the beginning.